Hello! Welcome to another video from Weasel Bob Dylan. I'm Weasel Bob and this is...
Dylan!
And today we are going to continue our Dylan vs. Daddy Jungle Challenge. What is today's video, Dylan?
We are doing a video on building a tree house in the jungle.
In our half of the jungle?
Yeah.
Okay, so, and then when we're done, we're going to ask you, the viewers, which of the tree houses you think is best when they're finished. So, Dylan, you ready?
Yep.
Let's go! We probably won't get the video, the tree houses finished in this video.
I probably will.
But Dylan probably will, because he thinks he's a master builder. So, there'll probably be another video after this one for me to finish, and then we'll do some while we're not on the video as well. So, in through our entrances. First things first. Location, location, location.
I'm building mine
straight. Where am I going to build my tree house? I
want
to
find a really tall tree. Mine's going to be all the way through the jungle.
Yours going to be all the way through the jungle?
Yeah.
Eventually we'll have to build a walkway from our entrances to where our tree house is going to be. I like the look of this big tree here. I'm going to build mine on here.
Remember, don't come into my half.
Oh, I'm not going to come into your
like
half.
Like you did last video.
Oh, only because your half had all the ocelots.
Yeah, I've already got a cat.
I know you already got one. I lost. Stop reminding me I lost that challenge. Right, let's start. Why am I breaking stuff up with fish? I've just realised I wasn't even using an axe. Let's chop some trees down. Chopping down the jungle, chopping down the jungle. So what are you thinking of an idea for your house?
We're just going to go everywhere.
What sort of...
So like there's loads of houses.
You're going to have loads of houses?
Yeah.
You're going to have a little village?
Yeah, kind of.
That's a good idea.
I'm just going to go for one house. I'm going to go straight through the jungle.
I have a feeling in another video we're going to have to try and lure some animals up into our tree houses to our jungle farm, but that'll be in another video.
No way, we've already got a farm.
Yeah, it'd be more fun if them animals lived in the trees.
Alright. That's a bit random.
It is a bit random, but hey, this is Minecraft. That's the idea.
No, it isn't.
What?
The idea of
farms?
Minecraft is to build mine and craft.
What, not build farms in the jungle? Oh, I thought that was the whole idea. Is this the tree I said I was going to build in? Where's my entrance? I'm lost now. I've lost myself. Ah, I keep getting lost in this jungle. Tell me this is the big tree. No, where's the big tree I was going to build on? Oh no, I'm already losing this. Oh no, now I fell down a hole. I fell through the canopy of my jungle. Where can I find a big tree from, Dylan?
Don't know.
What are you doing at the moment? Are you doing anything good?
No, not really.
Good. I'm still looking for the tree I was going to build up.
You're kidding me.
There, it's behind me.
It's behind you all that time.
It's behind me. I think I walked past it 5 times. Here we go. I'm back up. Here we go. I found the tree. Right, let's start building.
I'm just doing boring random things.
Boring random things?
Yeah,
what like?
Just...
What are you making
yourself? I'm about to run out of materials.
Already?
To build in, yeah.
You have started off badly.
Yeah.
Right, so I need some oak wood. Did I use oak wood for the floor? No, I'm going to carry on. I've got lots of jungle wood because we're in the jungle, so I'm going to use jungle wood.
Right, I'm going to go bridgey now.
Bridgey?
Yeah, I'm just going to build a bridge.
Let's start a little platform around the middle of the tree. Oh, I'm falling down. I can't get back up. I think I've been playing lately on Portal Dice too much. I'm getting all the buttons wrong.
All the buttons.
How to build, what to use. I think my crafting thing has changed as well to what way is mine changed to?
It's a square, then you put the stuff in the right crafting
bit. Yeah, it's like the PC version, isn't it?
Yeah.
never done that before. I just realised I've changed it. And I can't work out how to change it back. If anyone can help, let me know.
Yeah, but my character hasn't got it.
I know, that's what's confusing
when
me.
I go to graph it, it doesn't...
I'm wondering if your home Xbox hasn't been updated yet with it.
Don't
know. I'm just going to put some stone up to climb to the top. Right, I've got the start of a house.
Oh, I've done pretty good, actually.
Have you? I'm going to have a quick look at your screen. Oh, you're right on a bridge. How have you built all that already? I've still been collecting wood. Don't laugh at me. Oh, I fell off again. I'm going to eat a fish. When I get upset, I'm just going to eat a fish. Or in other words, when I fall off the edge of something. I'm going to be eating a lot of fish today. Oh, and I've got my big stone tower now that I can't get up as well. It's all going wrong.
I've got really not that much materials to build out of now.
It's alright, at least you've built something. I've got half a floor. And a random stone tower that I've built and then keep falling off.
Right, I've got to go get some more materials.
You're going to go get some more materials.
I've got to get some more wood.
Oh, I fell off again. Isn't even funny anymore.
It is.
Oh, it was a bit of a... Oh, I completely missed there.
Where are you?
I'm just wasting all my material trying to stop falling off things.
Can I see you in the tree?
Probably.
I think I can see you in the tree.
You'll probably see me falling out of the tree. I can see you walking over the walkway where we start. Hello, Dylan. Hello. Can you see me?
I'm jumping.
Me too. At least we know where each other is. This is where I built my house. I brought it up close to my home so I
can
actually find it.
I'm coming to see you.
You're going to see me. You just do what you're doing.
Okay.
Is there only going to mop what I'm building? Ah, oh, I fell off again.
I'm going to get some wood. I'm not going to use jungle wood. Oh, do I have an axe on me? I don't even have an axe.
No, I think there's one in your house because I stole one from you earlier because I couldn't find mine. I'm out of jungle wood. I'm out of jungle wood. I live in a jungle.
You never can be out of jungle wood.
We shouldn't be today. No. Oh, we've just been joined by Yola. Hello, Yola. Yola's our dog, by the way. Is at the moment.
I think you could find that
very heavily against the side of my leg.
I think you could find that in the Rocket League video we did.
She's in most of our videos, I think.
No?
Always comes and bothers me at some point.
Yeah.
I think she was in Portal Knights the other night.
Was she?
At a very important part, she just decided to randomly start barking at me.
Is there any bosses in it?
In Portal Knights?
Yeah.
Yeah, I believe so, yeah. I haven't got there yet, I've just been having fun building a house. Sorry, we just got lost and started having a chat about random stuff.
Yeah.
We are actually, hopefully today after this video or in the near future, going to be doing a series of videos on science.
Yeah.
And I think as our first attempt we are going to do the science of volcanoes, which meant we've had to build a giant volcano. Which I must admit was
quite
fun.
Well, you.
I've built a giant volcano. Don't know what you've done. What? Right, I've got some more jungle wood, so I'm going to attempt to get back up.
I'm just smashing trees down.
That's alright, you're smashing trees down, I keep falling through them.
Oh,
I've literally done nothing. It's getting night time, are you going to have a nap?
No.
Oh, fine.
Staying up.
It means I'm going to get attacked.
Yeah, but I'm the more aggressive person, aren't I?
You are. You know what you're doing, I keep forgetting. That helps when you know what you're doing.
Yeah.
Definitely helps. I'm going to end up having to build some steps here. Because I keep falling out of my tree house.
I have.
I don't want to spend my first night in this house, because I have a feeling I'll wake up and just fall out.
I will put my white bed in.
Oh yes, you've got a special white bed. We're not sure where that came from, are we?
No.
We turned the game on today and Dylan had a white bed in his inventory.
No, you...
Oh no, I did, and you said, I want a white bed. So you got the white bed. I lost that one as well.
Yeah.
Dylan won the... I wanted... Why am I... I've got all these tools and I keep using blocks and stuff. Oh, fell out of the tree and died. Seriously?
I would have come say hello to you.
Are you at my house?
Yeah.
Hello. Don't laugh at me, I fell out of a tree. What are you dressed as today?
That miner you were in that Peter Butterhood video.
Before I recognised it. What, in our factory build. Have you been attacked?
Yep, by a zombie.
Where is he? He's coming. Have you got him? No, you got him.
Yeah.
We should have had, should we have a nap while we're at our houses?
Okay.
Although you've got a massive staircase to climb to yours. I don't know why you built your stairs all the way down there. Rather than sidewards to where you need to go. Right, we're gonna, I'm going to check if I've got anything I can take with me. The only useful thing... Nothing.
Bed.
Nothing. I'm coming. Can't believe you just told me it's my bedtime. Unbelievable. So, let's run back over into my jungle. Now it's morning time. Oh, I've got to go downstairs. We haven't done a video on here for a while. I keep forgetting where we're going. Right, I can actually see where I'm going from my house, so that's handy. I can see my stone tower I keep having to build to get back up to my house. Whee! Are you back building now?
I'm just making some stuff.
There it is.
I've got my stuff.
You got stuff.
Yeah, now I'm going back.
Oh! That'll be my luck. Just turn around and there's a creeper halfway in my house.
No, to me.
You?
Yeah.
I'm not worried about a creeper laying your house up.
I'll bet you're not.
Creepers, you can blow Dylan's house up all you want.
Well, I bet you say that.
Right, I'm building.
Just fell off.
Yeah, join the club. I've done that quite a bit. Right, I need to build out this way now. Oh no, we're climbing vines again. That's the problem, my house is getting covered in vines as soon as I build anything.
I'm still
building my kingdom. It's a lovely tree though I've built in. I like my tree. It's a very nice tree.
I'm still building my kingdom.
Your kingdom. Dylan, the jungle kingdom. Yeah, for how well I'm doing, we might as well actually change it to Dylan's Jungle Kingdom, because I'm doing terribly.
I just fell off again!
I was trying to be clever.
I'm trying to stay to the side as much as I can.
Yeah. Well, now I feel really fucked.
You're very terrible in this video.
You know all these tribes that live in jungles and the rainforest?
Yeah. Yeah.
How have they ever built tree houses and stuff in them?
No idea. They must go to B&Q.
Not sure if they have a jungle B&Q.
Yeah.
That's strange. The jungle B&Q. Does anyone know if jungle B&Qs exist? Jungle B&Q. I'm just stuck in trees. I know we're in the jungle, but... I know! Why haven't I thought of this before?
What? Crouch.
No, if I just make one... Oh, now I'm stuck again.
Just crouch.
Crouch? No, I mean, I tried to be clever and dig a hole through the vines and it failed as well. Oh no, now I'm stuck again. What is going on in this video?
Don't know.
I hope you've all been watching Dylan's screen, because at the moment all you got is me jumping up and down trees. I hope you're doing better, Dylan. My video, my side of the video isn't much to watch. I still can't find a way back up the tree. Why can't I get up the tree? Oh, I fell down again. Can I be allowed to fly?
No.
Why can't... Oh. But I keep falling down. You just fell out of your tree.
I fell.
You've got to try and find your way back up. Might be better off going back to the start.
No.
I'm heading back there now. I'm going to start again. I'm going to bring loads of wood and stuff with me. Because I need more stuff over here. I've hardly got anything with me, any building supplies. So I'm going to go and just start building stuff. Why? So I think...
Look where I am.
Where are you?
I'm trying to get...
Show me your
Show me yours. What?
Didn't you hit the ground too hard? Anyway, we will leave this video here because we're not entirely sure how Dylan just left the game. But thank you very much for watching.
Yes.
I've been Weasel Bob.
And I've been Dylan.
Thank you very much for watching.
You just died.
Goodbye.
Bye.